Testing. Testing. For thousands of years I lay dormant. Welcome back to the stream, Evstev. Who has disturbed my slumber? You watched that abridged one, man? Oh, hey, Kakarot. That's funny. Look at my trucker hat. Can't wait till Friday, no grabs. Well, that's all a part of fighting though. It's okay if you grab like every now and then. Besides, I'm not gonna be fighting you right away, Evstev. Evstev, I'm not gonna be fighting anyone right away. I'm gonna be doing parallel quests and part of the story and all that other stuff first. Fighting can wait.
Hey.
Hey, Xenok. I'm about to do Endless. You in?
Yeah. Invite me now.
I gotta create the room yet.
Who am I?
I need one more follower until I hit 200. I want to do some PQs with you because most of them are online. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm going to have to get through all the PQs, and there's a little bit of story mode in there, right, Xenok?
Huh?
Yeah, I'm going to do all of that. Before I even attempt to fight someone, I'm going to be doing all of that stuff first and getting all the good stuff done first. Because fighting is actually on my least priority list. Baby, you got to do something. Okay.
Alright.
So, in Endless, is it still only six people, though?
Yeah, it's only still six people.
Damn it, they should have made it 12. They doubled the parallel quest one, but what, they can't double the Endless one?
Isn't it exactly double the Endless battle? It's a certain mission where you can explore, only six people can join. Normally, it's still three people.
I'm behind you!
Oh, and the cool thing, there's even like a new dash thing that you press square and X to show people to stay running away. It basically instantly dashes towards you and hits you instantly. Oh, wait a minute. Ow. Don't stop fighting me. Just keep coming around. I just want me to do something.
Oh, but I want to kill you.
Let's do it.
Hey, Ice Killer B, welcome back to the stream. Hey, I wasn't attacking you at all.
Alright, cool. I would've taken longer, but I said screw it.
You did not just do that.
Yeah. Oh, and you get really screwed over if you don't get any stamina. This is an attack where it specifically destroys your stamina bar.
Okay, packs.
Oh yeah, and there's the frozen glitch, where your opponent gets stuck in one place and you can't hit them. Which I think did happen in this game several times. Shit.
Yay!
But yeah, the new game is more like combo based. Like I actually, when I was playing the game,
oh my god!
When I was playing the game, I could barely use my skills.
But it's still good for melee, right? In attacking, and
yeah,
doing,
melee.
And it's okay melee to use though. In ultimate. And now and then on the story mode, right? They better not have too many black scenes in the actual game, or I'm gonna be face palming my face all day long.
Yeah.
Cause no one wants to sit there watching the PSN screen, well, no action.
Yeah. But I hear the voices of the characters in the background.
My scouter senses that you're afraid of me. Now you say, wait, scouters can sense fear level? Bad charging. The logic.
Yeah. What's crap? Oh yeah, the areas are a lot bigger now.
The areas are?
Yeah. They're a lot more expanded.
The irony.
But you don't need to do that anymore. Now in this game, like if I do this, you can press the specific two buttons and you will just instantly dash towards me and hit me. And I did it several times against my opponent when they were only like one hit left.
You have no chance against a gosh darn god like me.
Gosh darn god. Fool.
What the hell?
Oh yeah, I actually couldn't transfer that move. Like the two moves I couldn't transfer was Unlock Potential and Ride Javelin.
Can you do Emperor's Death Beam and 100 times Big Bang Kamehameha?
You can't transfer those.
What can you transfer?
Almost every move except the Sea Souls and certain skills.
And DLC skills?
You can't transfer Kaioken. Because that's a transformation in the game. So yeah, I'm just telling you that just so you can change your thing. And transfer your completely transfer your save. Oh wow.
Oh yeah.
that much damage.
So when you transfer your character, is just transferring the skills over? That's what transferring your character means?
Yeah, and the clothing you have.
So tell me which skills I could transfer over, like that are key based.
Everyone.
Except the Emperor's Death Beam and Big Bang Kamehameha times 100?
Yeah, you can. Yeah, you can.
I can transfer both of them over?
You can.
You can?
You cannot transfer Kaioken, Super Saiyan Vegeta to Vegeta. Or any of Bardock's or Whis's moves. Well, thank you.
That's weird.
Except Super Saiyan Spirit.
So then I'll be transferring over everything I got on now, pretty much.
Yeah, because actually, thinking when it happened to me, I sort of freaked out and picked this character. And I noticed that I was able to transfer Saiyan Spirit, but not Ride Javelin.
So that character in the beta, will that character transfer over to the full game?
I think it is, yeah. But the game is really good. Now since I played the game and looking at this game, the quality is a lot different. Like in Xenoverse 2, the quality is beautiful.
And that's because they had the PS3 and the Xbox 360 holding them back.
Yeah. But now they don't have any limits. And now even Kamehameha looks super awesome. And then there's the ultimate Kaioken 4. Times 4 Kaioken Kamehameha.
My dirty tricks failed.
Okay, that's enough. Not to transform and do my ultimate. Oh wow, you actually perfect blocked it.
Crap,
oh wow. I didn't know if I actually have this move, Eraser Gun. It actually does a lot of damage in the game. Wow, that was close. Oh wow, I actually shot you, what the hell? The two things you're gonna barely use is either, any skill
to catch the ultimate. Wait, who are you? Okay, I'm back. Evstep Future, welcome to the stream.
You. Hey, Evstep.
I'm you, but from the future. Oh. Hey, man.
Oh, wow. That's the point.
Hey, Sebo, welcome back to the stream. Evstep has come back from the future. Are you coming to warn us about something? I'm good, how are you?
Alright. I gotta tend to share my game with the Twitch thing with some of my friends.
Usually when people come back from the future, come to the past from the future, they have a big message to warn people. Something bad must be coming, Xenok. We must be prepared.
Okay, mate.
Are you in my stream right now, Xenok?
Yeah. Hilariously, I shared your stream thing in my messenger, and it showed your profile picture. I see it was hilarious. I'm really curious if my friends are gonna
Byakuya
go
will destroy the world. Oh yeah, I get my dream. I guess it's not a warning for me then. It just... Wait, no, I'm still maybe in danger. People may try to destroy me before I get the chance to destroy the world. Damn. The crap, I just broadcasted someone's plan that they could use against me.
Alright. Okay, there
you
go.
Hold on, I'll read your message in a second, Zebo.
Oh wow, that was close. And apparently the trick I do, the teleport thing, it still works in Xenoverse 2.
What the hell? What the devil are you doing?
Huh?
You hate me, don't you?
Hey. Hey, there you go.
What the hell, dude? Are you a god?
Yeah.
Are you a gosh darn god?
I'm exactly that. Ow.
You let your guard down.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting. I didn't see my stamina bar.
Did you realize that if you look at it's like when you look under the sea, that's what I noticed by NASA videos live streaming. It was very transparent. Oh, nice. Every woman in history almost killed me. Oh.
So my friend's playing my friend's playing a game that my friend has.
Me and Evstev must stick together.
So it's some of my friends that have my game are still playing Xenoverse 2 beta. While still on the game.
I'm prepared to end humanity.
Alright.
There is no save. Hope is just another word for giving up, y'all. You're prepared to end it? Hey!
Too bad, I'm still good hope. Oh. Cheap hit. Oh yeah, the cool thing is that when you're attacking, you're slightly far away from your enemy. You actually do like a small dash. Like at first when I was playing the game, I thought that you didn't attack with square. Cause every time I pressed it, I just did like a small dash. Oh wow. Shit.
Help me! No! That wasn't part of my evil plan.
That wasn't part of my totally not evil plan. Okay, you got me. Whoa. Can catch this. She caught this.
No! A penis in the middle. That's a picture. I'm gonna save it. Oh, you won't buy it. You know what's out in 2 weeks? What's out in 2 weeks? That's Xenoverse 2, isn't it?
Huh?
Yes, I do.
The full game, yeah. Like, about 2 weeks, yeah.
Yeah, I know, that's what Sebo was saying. He's like, you know what's out in 2 weeks? And I'm guessing that it would be Xenoverse 2.
For the reason, none of my friends are online right now. That's hilarious.
Hey, Evstev Future, you ever thought, what if my future self came back? I imagine my future self with a big dark trench coat with a scar across one eye.
Nice.
And he has just long, dark hair.
You can have that as a character.
Welcome to the stream.
Like, what eye is that?
I try my best. How is everyone today?
I'm here to stop you.
Goku can't beat me. Kal-El lost against me. I fought Kal-El and lived to tell the tale.
I heard you came here to destroy Earth. I'm here to stop you.
Check your follower count. You do have a future... What if there's a time rift and my future self and my other future self and multiple future selves, like from like 10 minute interview interviews from the future in each of them, and we all got together, and there was like 100 future selves of me, and we all teamed up to end the world. Think about that.
I'm here to stop you.
I am level 99. He rules the world. Do I have a kitty cat that I stroke evilly like the normal villains in movies?
Yes.
Cause it's not a good villain without stroking a kitty cat. You made lots of Evstevs do it for you. You dare take on the power of Jor-El in Zor-El?
Oh yeah, and they actually changed the time layer for Spirit Bomb, so it's a lot shorter now.
Come on, accept your destiny, Kal-El! And thank you for following! You enslave humanity?
There, I stopped the
evil crap! You enslave humanity? Now, why would I owe out bacon? Why would I enslave humanity? My goal is to destroy it, not to, I have to have a talk with my future self. Oops. This Evstev started all.
You could try to make a character that's basically your adult version.
Wait a minute. Okay, let me do something. I gotta check something.
What?
Gotta check my follower count. I think I hit over.
Shit, I picked up mine by accident.
I got time.
I think that is a nice thing, where you actually have a scar in the eye. You could make that as your character. Like an adult version of him. Oh yeah, and Kaioken's a transformation now instead of being like
Xenok! I'm at 201 followers. 200 hype!
And mine still says you have 999.
That's because you didn't refresh. 200 hype!
Still doesn't. I guess I
catch me if you can. I'm a little birdie. I'm Peter Pan and I'm flying away. Oh crap, didn't see that coming. I was just trying to fly around minding my own business and you do that?
Oh yeah. You know like when you move and you put the attack at the same time? And Xenoverse doesn't see a move and that kills your stamina.
Oh yeah?
Like no matter how much stamina you have, followers, that will destroy it.
Thanks guys and welcome any new viewers to the stream. But I've been lying to you all. The Byakuya from this timeline doesn't exist anymore.
Yes, I killed
him. I am the Byakuya from the future.
You're my Vegeta.
I have the real Byakuya locked away right now.
Give him back. Return Byakuya. This is Goku logic. You even have the armor and shit. I just noticed that. You literally are my Vegeta. Did you notice that, Scourge?
Jesus, that's big talk coming from you, Vegeta. You got your little ass handed to you by Black Goku, if I remember.
Fuck you.
Yeah, I'm gonna fly into it. Oh, too late.
Big tough for the one that says does not a super saiyan god.
Oh You really want to be a mini Bobini Slovini?
No.
The prince is dead, and he has no power over me.
You're really good at hiding your wounds.
Oh crap, I was trying to fly away, but I stopped.
Big talk from a weakling.
I need more power. My Rinnegan isn't fully developed for my world takeover. Besides, if I ever did take over the world, I wouldn't go by the name Byakuya, DJ, or Daniel. I'd abandon those names. My true name would be Scourge, right? The Destroyer.
Alright.
That will be my villain name when I become a villain.
Hey Scourge, you notice something about this?
What?
You're basically my Vegeta.
What?
Like, I even have like a gi sort of clothing. I'm Goku and you're basically Vegeta.
Oh yeah?
You even have like Bardock's armor and everything. Like, metaphorically and shit.
Hey, Evstep from the future! Evstep from the future, if you're from the future, what DLCs are there? What does all the DLCs for Xenoverse 2 include?
A lot of good things. I become really like really not honest about it. It's a lot of good things. You might like it.
Oh, you.
One is
hey,
a month
Jack. Welcome back to the stream.
Delivery.
Oh God.
Cool.
Oh no. This is my last gambit. Say hello to the Planet Buster.
Shwaidun, right next to me.
Oh no.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiO.
How does that move break your stamina so much?
Because it does a lot of damage. How does that work? Okay. No, he almost defeated me. Rock throw! I missed.
Hello, what are...
Very closer. Rock throw! Rock throw! Ow. I need to beat him with this move. Rock throw.
Oh, but I still threw you. I still threw you as I died. That was my dying throw. Yep. I've done that before.
Dramatic as hell.
Welcome, my new viewers, to the stream. Hello, what are those?
Oh, it's Scourge. You should probably make your new character like an adult version of this one. That's sort of how I did with mine. Well, that's how it looks more or less. Or are you gonna make something different?
Do what?
In Xenoverse 2, your character.
I don't know. I'm gonna make a Saiyan. I'm gonna probably design him differently, like different hairstyle and whatnot.
Alright. You really gave up in this one, didn't you?
Nope, I'm gonna win this. I'm gonna go all out.
Can I use self-destruct on you?
Let me use self-destruct. It won't do much damage to you, but it will do a lot of damage to me. Let me do it. Watch. Just let me do self-destruct. Just let me do self-destruct.
Ow.
See what? Watch this. See, it does it does half your damage too.
Oh wow.
I did not know that.
Don't turn me into Yamcha. I don't have his hair yet. In the other game, I have his hair. The reason I did it because it looks all more threatening. Shit.
Oh crap, I lost.
Finish.
No, it's a draw! I killed us both! Welcome back to new viewers to the stream. Draw game!
There's Big Cyberman again. Oh, why did you pick Yamcha? Would they do a joke with that? Are they doing joke with him in other games where if you pick Yamcha versus a Cyberman, no matter how much health he has, he will go all the way to zero.
Are you ready for this?
Pretty hilarious, yeah, he killed him. What your thing in the other game that's a really spam move.
Mm-hmm. The giant
it's
storm?
It's really hard to dodge away from it. Yeah.
Well, you just committed suicide and I won.
I committed seppuku.
No, I spin it.
I'm a Spanish or white or dude the heck.
Oh, F-Step advancing to level 23 hype.
Nice.
It hit on me multiple times, but who could blame you? You have my welcome my new viewers to the stream, dude.
Oh, the king. The king is here.
Guys, just letting you know, on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, I will be live streaming the Xenoverse 2 open beta, and I'm super hyped for that. I haven't watched much of it because I want to save the surprises for when I stream it and stuff.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna be late because I'm.
Wait, why am I playing as my character? Why am I playing as my character?
I don't know. You picked it.
Seriously, I wasn't paying attention.
Wow. Oh yeah, I grabbed you.
Dang,
what
I didn't do much damage.
Wow. What the hell? You didn't
Why
hit
can't
me
I
there?
Do much damage?
I don't get it either.
I'm not doing any damage to you.
The thing is, you actually didn't grab me those two other times.
Oh my god, he's doing the open beta. Future, at least I'm a modder. Oh yeah, Evstep Future. The Evstep from this timeline is a moderator, but you're not. You want to explain that? Yeah, I'm gonna play it with. Yes, but before any fighting, character must come the good old parallel quest story and stuff like that. And I'm gonna play that so hard. And just letting you all know that Naruto Thursdays, once Xenoverse 2 comes out, Naruto Thursdays will be put on hold until I say so. Because I mean, Xenoverse 2 is a pretty important game to play.
I was gonna hope that the character looks sort of like the other one, so it will be like a small story thing. So we can both put like a backstory that we both grew up and became stronger. Or,
hey,
or
the king, welcome to the stream. There is no open beta, the open beta ended yesterday. Open beta one. The open beta is on Friday, guy who likes tortoises.
Yeah, the other one wasn't.
You're kinda
exactly
dumb
open
if you don't
beta.
Think that, because The open beta, that was the closed beta yesterday. You don't understand. It said the open beta because it was stupid. The open beta, if you look under the slot, the open beta is Friday. You know that.
Well, we can put it like the characters we made are actually fans of us.
So after I revolted against your rule, you unmod. What the heck?
Nothing I can do. As a backstory, like both our characters in Xenoverse 2 are actually fans of the ones in Xenoverse 1. No.
Let's create new characters.
Now that's impressive.
Now let me do my technique.
No.
You little dog. Welcome my new viewers to the stream and do some level 1.
I do like that you can just transform whatever you want and just turn off your transformation whenever you want.
This is the end.
No.
What the hell?
I won't let you destroy my planet. It's a cool place. My friends live in it.
Now that's impressive.
Accept your destiny.
No.
Ooh, look how much damage that did.
I won't accept it. I'll give you my all.
Now that's impressive.
No.
Give up and surrender.
I won't die.
No! No! Not I almost won!
Very impressive.
It's AdCom. It's AdCom. It's not AdCMD.
Okay.
Now watch. Don't click ready yet. I'm gonna go to the PlayStation Store. Gonna search. Yeah, I know. Invite you. Dragon Ball Z 2 beta right here, and see, this is not available for purchase right now, but right here. Start October 8th, end October 10th. And then it says right here, this beta will be open to everyone between the following times. Start October 14th, 1 a.m. PDT, and end October 17th, 1 a.m. PDT. So that open beta is coming on Friday. Unless Xenoverse 2 people just like to... Okay, we gotta invite this Evstev guy. Nightbot knows what's up. Hey, Future, here's a joke.
It's so kind of sucks that the only people that could use it, like, the early access thing.
Yeah, that was the closed beta. I don't know why it said the open beta. They were kind of stupid when they did that.
Thing, I guess that's why I did it. For people who downloaded it, apart from that, it's the easiest. Well, your opponent can do damage to you, but you can't do damage to him.
I know what's in the what's in the beta already, guy who likes sort of says. I have a friend who's already told me all that. He's right here in chat. He's right here in chat. And I believe him. There's a lot of quests and stuff you can do, and then there's a little bit of the story you can do. I've seen even a little bit of gameplay. Also, beta does not save you. Is that true, Xenoc?
Huh?
Is that true? Does the beta not save your, save your progress?
I don't know, actually. But by, like, leaving the game and stuff like that, it saves your progress, yes.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It's not, Jack, it's not CMD, it's ADCOM, not CMD. Oh, that's what you meant. Oh, that what you meant. So you have to start over on Xenoverse 2. Yeah, I'm fine with that. As long as the beta actually saves and stuff while you're playing it and stuff.
Okay, sorry about that. My mic thing fell off. What did you say?
I was just saying stuff. You know what it is. You already know what it is, fools.
Alright.
So what about the newcomer in the party? Is he playing Xenoverse right now?
Hmm? That guy?
Yeah, the newcomer. Not Evstev, but the newcomer.
I think he does. I don't know.
He's appearing as offline right now.
The hell? Okay, weird. You want to try to do the match? Or are you going to invite someone else?
We'll just do it.
Alright.
Remember, Evstev, you look like me from long ago. Let's not give it our all. Let's just have fun.
Yeah.
Hold on, do not start yet.
Oh yeah, that I didn't save was the time patroller points. That's the thing I didn't save.
I know we have to create a new character. It's actually good that we get to create a new character. New design and whatnot, if not. Maybe I'll give my character Supreme Kai hair.
Oh yeah, that. Please don't. It looks dumb. Like, I get people like it, but to me it looks weird. Like, it looks like oob hair. Personally, I really don't like that hair, the hairstyle. Oh yeah, and there are moves that you need like 5 bars of key to use. That to get Super Saiyan 3, you need 5 bars of key. And Supernova, you also need 5 bars of key to use.
Crap baskets.
Far enough to not get hit by it, yes.
No, directed. My pride! At least in Xenoverse we got 4 slots for ults instead of 3, yeah. Cause I heard there's one that's designated for like a transformation or something like that.
Yeah. But technically an ultimate, so technically are like 3. Cause the other one technically evade the other option.
I'm gonna have fun creating a new character from scratch. A brand new character that I will play through Xenoverse 2 with. It's gonna be fun. I'll name him Byakuya Kuchkanusna.
Please don't.
I don't know. I have no idea.
you name it like that. Please don't. Alright.
Well, that sucks. Skylar Trish just ranked up to Super Saiyan, bro.
You ran?
Hoi hoi! That jutsu, though. What is that jutsu you use? Xenok, how are you doing this badly?
No, because I'm not trying. I thought it was a game for fun.
What's in the up? What job you got? What do you mean, what job? What's a job? What do you mean by job?
Oh, wow.
I don't have a job right now, really.
Really? Right now? Oh, wow. I actually didn't see him. I really hate there was an animation on that.
How'd you lose?
I wasn't trying.
I might as well give this match my all.
So what should the backstory on our characters be?
My character's backstory is that I was Xenok before I was Scourge. Xenok, I am you. From thousands of years ago.
But then the logic with both our characters, basically it looked more like
don't
a
have
Goku
a job says can't
us.
Afford it.
Technically with us, is
I don't have a job right
Goku
now because right
thing.
Now I stay at home helping my mom out and taking care of her.
Taking
and
care
I
of
also
mom,
do I get social security money. And I also get paid for taking care of my mom, so no one judge me. I don't really care for that shit.
Alright. Oh yeah, and with Same Spirit, and then... Okay, I just had my head from my ass. In a new game, basically the same thing I do with your attack, with Emperor's Death Knee. People can do the same thing with Same Spirit. Like, it has a longer delay now. Oh wow, I can't believe you actually fell for it twice. Come on, Scourge, stare him a new one.
Dang it!
Wait, and the one who's actually playing with us? That's in the Twitch chat.
I failed.
No, yeah, that actually looks hilarious.
I have failed you, Kal-El. I didn't come from Krypton for nothing. BB gonna change your kick. Yeah, but I might
I'll
not be on much longer. I might get off soon. I got places
really
to be. Invite me again from the.
Alright. Technically, I mean, my character is sort of like Yamcha-ish. Like, I gave him his hair and a beard. Oh yeah, I sent you a screenshot, didn't I?
I just discovered something. Evstev from the future is none other than the present Evstev.
Wow.
He's been lying to us!
I heard you're here to destroy
I saw
Earth.
Right through your lies.
I heard you're here to destroy
You are
my
not
my
from
planet.
The future. Because I've just discovered something. I just realized something. My future self killed your future self. You don't exist in the future. You don't even have a future. I can't breathe when I'm talking so much.
Oh yeah, you can actually hear your opponents when they're on the ground now. Greed. Alright.
No, you didn't. You're still not from the future.
Whoa, that's close. Too close for comfort. You're scaring me.
Yeah! Yeah! You think...
You killed Goku.
What the fuck?
What?
What the devil?
You fingered my butthole.
I can't believe I survived being a god this long. Don't click ready right away, okay, buddy?
Yeah, sure. Why make this as like a small story thing? Like you fought Goku and you beat him. Then I came along to stop you.
That moment when you hit 5 million followers.
Yeah, he's here. You're the one who defeated Goku, right?
Me? Why, yes.
Yes.
Welcome any new viewers to the stream.
You.
You
monster. You plan on destroying this planet, aren't you?
Why, yes. Yes, I am.
Don't let him do this. Then guess I'll have to fight with my all. I won't let you do this. Honestly, like even in the new game, it feels a lot faster. That full force.
Yes, I won! I beat you!
No, he's too powerful. No. I'm not giving up just yet.
Yes, you have failed. You have failed, Xenok.
I couldn't win.
You lost because you were too weak. Those sentimental values have no meaning. Your emotions got the better of you.
Damn. It's like, it goes to a dark future where I failed. And like,
look at this Gogeta ass motherfucking looking thing. I just roasted his character.
Burn.
Hey, who said you could get the first hit? That was uncalled for.
And this is like their good timeline where instead of me going here in time, he came by. I really like to think heavily on something.
Welcome to the Nation of Chaos. Welcome back to the stream, Chaos. You may have won this round. You may have won this battle, but I'm still going to win the war.
Alright. This is the good timeline, basically. And then I come out to fight him because I fought.
Wake me up inside! Save me! Man, I used to love that song. That song was a shit, man.
Yeah, even the
wake
meme.
Xenoc up inside. Save him.
I can't wake up. Wake me up inside. It's the same.
Welcome to the Nation.
In the comments.
That jutsu hype, you. Though.
Yeah. You.
I'm gonna end the
you
stream soon, probably, because I got a lot of followers, and I want to direct all of you. I got a lot of viewers, and I want to direct all of you to Lord Ald's stream after this. I already have won the
war. You're the one defeated Byakuya and Goku. Are you the one destroying the Earth? If that's the case, I can't let you do that.
I'm afraid you're misled.
He's already knocked out.
This isn't how it was supposed to happen.
Time changed completely from his original course.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna end the stream right there on that note. I will see you all next time. I will see you tomorrow, maybe. Maybe not tomorrow, actually. Got some new episodes to watch tomorrow, probably. And I'll see you all next time. Have a good evening, night, and thank you all for stopping by. I will give you something else to watch. And I appreciate the support, and I'm glad we got that 200 follower hype. So I'll see you all next time.